I studied physics, and my job was to be a geophysicist on an Antarctic base. But the moment I arrived, I found that there is a penguin colony that lives very close by. When I saw these huddling penguins, I was intrigued. I couldn't imagine how they organize themselves so that they can stay like this for hours and hours and hours.